Frequent failure of direct laryngoscopy in difficult situations like anteriorly placed larynx, limited mouth opening, fractured cervical vertebra, and macronethia led to the development of video laryngoscope and fiber optic intubation. It has oxygen jet system which reduces the rate of desaturation during intubation and prevents fogging and clears secretion from the lens. It can be used as normal laryngoscope as well. It has four sizes of blades and can be used from neonates to morbidly obese patients.